Yeah, now we go to study how to validate negative base. So, okay, halfway, okay. So, A, if negative 5 to the power of 2 minus negative 5 to the power of 2, negative 5 to the power of 3, negative of negative 5 to the power of 3. So, it is the answer. A will be negative 5 to the power of 2, it will be plus, okay, because it is even in x, so it is 25. Okay, B, negative 2, we can buy, because it's not a perfective, so we can buy 25, it will be negative 25. Now C, it is negative or negative 3, so it will be negative 10 minus negative 5, negative 5, so it will be negative 1, 5. And then D, negative or negative 5 to the power 3 equal to negative of negative 5, and negative 5, 10, negative 5. So it will be plus, because it is negative plus, so it will be plus 1125. So it is not 75. And now we go to the practice similarly to do this. A 1 minus 6 to the power 2, negative 2, negative of negative 7 to the power 3, number 3, negative 10 to the power 4, negative of negative 9 to the power 2. Okay.